2020, and that was Willow Smith with a little Whip My Hair. All rights reserved to Willow Smith for that great song, Whip My Hair. And do I hear people laughing at me? Hey, what's so funny? Oh, are you laughing at my hair? That's right, today is crazy and wacky hair day. But I was really thinking, like, I could get used to this. I could wear my hair like this every day. What do you think? Oh, all right, moving right along. All right, hey, a couple student shout outs. Sloan, Zoe Zuckerman, and my usual suspects. Hey, if you don't know who my usual suspects are for Challenge 24, well, I'm glad you asked. They are Johnny Tavellia, Sayu, Muhammad, Nicholas, Nori, BB, and Tilly. And if I forgot anybody, please comment below. Let me know and I'll shout y'all tomorrow. My usual suspects are those Challenge 24 students that are posting every day. Give them a round of applause. Thank you, students, and big shout outs to my usual suspects. Hey, also, huge shout out to all the students in their PJs yesterday that took pictures and posted it to Padlet. I can't wait to see those pictures today. Hey, challenge 24 for today is problem number 1, 2, 4, 4, and 6. I repeat, 2, 4, 4, and 6. Problem number 2 is 8, 5, 1, and 3. I repeat, 8, 5, 1, and 3. Those are your challenge 24 for today. Hey, our quote of the day. Ooh, it's a good one. Winners are not people who never fail, but people who never quit. Ooh, that's good. Let me say it one more time. Winners are not people who never fail, but people who never quit. Ooh, that's good. Parents, I'm going to leave that one to you again to discuss today. Hey, core value of the week is visionary leadership. Student tips. Hey, collaborate with a friend, students. That's your tip of the day. Hey, you might be flustered, not having a good day, having trouble with a problem. Collaborate with a friend. Ask your friend a question. Ask your friend for assistance or help, okay? When you collaborate to meet a common goal or you collaborate to help somebody meet their goal, one, you feel good about it. And second of all, they feel good about it because you were there to help them. So collaborate today. Parent tips of the day. Question students upon confusion or misunderstanding. Parents, don't simply give your student the answer. That's not going to help them to think. Okay? We want to deepen that thought process. Okay? That means questioning the student so they have to use a little bit of their critical thinking or problem solving and solving it on their own. And I promise you, once they solve it on their own, they will have a sense of achievement. Yes, Mom. Yes, Dad. I did it. Not him, not her, but me. And then you guys can celebrate together. Growth mindset. Hey, STEM activity or design challenge or challenge design, whatever you want to call it. Hey, I've been getting submissions in already of designing your own trampoline. Now, let me read a little bit for you. Design a trampoline that will lift an object like a golf ball that weighs 3 ounces to a height of 2 feet. Okay, like I was saying, I've been getting emails, questions, creative ideas. Can I do this? Mr. McCants, can I use these materials? Why, of course. Think outside of the box. Be creative, students. It's your time. All right? So I'm looking forward to more of those submissions rolling in. And hey, if you haven't done previous projects or design challenge, hey, keep them coming too. Hey, big shout outs to teachers yesterday and their PJs too, submitting pictures to Padlet. Miss Thompson, Miss Prosser, Mrs. Jamel, and Mrs. Artiga. Hey, we would like to see more teachers post today. Yes, I know, including myself. I promise I'm going to post those pictures today. Hold me accountable, students. In closing today, I want everybody to have a teachable Tuesday, all right? And go grab your friends or your sisters or brothers. Some of them may go to Deal. Some may go to Hardy. Some may go to Janny. Hey, invite them to watch this newscast. They may enjoy it, and it might even help them to start a YouTube channel for their school for them to enjoy, okay? So, hey, invite those students to watch. Signing off, this is Mr. McCants from McCants Studios. Have a great day on purpose. I'm sorry, what was that again, Mr. McCants? On purpose, all right? So, hey, tomorrow is sports and workout day. All right, so get that your favorite team that you love, or do that favorite workout that you love, working on those muscles. I can't wait for tomorrow. So have a great day on purpose. See you tomorrow, students. Mm-hmm.